Absolutely. Under Pennsylvania law, a person can be surveilled as long as they're outside of their house. So much like if you're a celebrity and the paparazzi's taking pictures of you, you're a celebrity associated with your workers' compensation case. If you're in your car, you're at your doctor's office, you're at the gym, anytime that you're out in the public domain, they can take surveillance of you. What they can't do is they can't take the camera and look into the four corners of your house. If they do that, then they've violated your privacy rights. But if you're out in public, they can take pictures of you, and not only still pictures, but motion pictures as well.